warm outside, cool as night until 9 o'clock. Just like these kids that we play as little kids. It started with a little bit of hopscotch and the front door with my friends. We were just carefree, cruising down the street in these games. I said I need to spin the wheel and see what I'm dealt and see where I'm gonna go. Suddenly I'm 24 years old. My car is filled up with me and my dog with a subwoofer in the trunk. You know I'm gonna spin the wheel and I'm moving. It's my turn to go. Will I get pushed back or will I move to spaces of chaos? Suddenly I guess it's been about 10 years. I got the wife and 2 kids in the backseat, and they're screaming because they're hungry. They need their food and beds. We got a split left from suburbia. I wanted to get a car that held a mansion, but that wasn't the one I was dealt. I got an occupation, I'm a mid-level CPA, and I'm just doing my thing. I made $75,000 a year, and quickly I turned to $150,000, because the hand that I dealt said so. And I spin the wheel, and suddenly my home is gone. And now in my car is back to me and my dog. I guess me and my wife got a divorce, and my kids are gone. A midnight crisis, all the end of that thing, I locked the way. So I quit my job and decided I would try and sing for the rest of my life. I see the retirement home just 15 spaces away from me, and it's my turn to spin the wheel. And then the hungry, hungry hippos, they come out cause we don't have long. When our attention spans change to a different game. Together, hungry, hungry, hippos munching until all the little balls are gone. Each hungry, hungry hippo representing our tiny, they're hungry, hungry every day. Yeah, I said they're hungry, hungry every day. And you know the games we played as children, it was hard to get people into a game of Monopoly. Cause our attention spans are mighty short. Over
I know.
Funny how we miss the road underneath our feet. And suddenly we're sitting in our rocking chair.